Hi guys, this is Ankush.
Hello, this is Nidhi.
And I would like to talk to you about data science.
So data science is all about data, or I should say, data science is actually the study of data.
But why would we want to study data? So the idea is that by looking at past data, we are able to get insights into users' behavior. We are able to understand what is users' motivation in behaving in a particular way. And if you understand your user well, you will be able to deliver a much better user experience in future. And that can also lead to increased revenue for your company. And who doesn't like some extra money, right?
Data science is used everywhere. So every big company that you can think of is actually using data science by analyzing their past data in order to improve their users' experience. For example, Google is telling you what web pages you should go and visit. Facebook is telling you what pages you should like. Netflix is telling you what to watch. Amazon is telling you what to buy. And you can see that all these companies are able to improve their users' experience based on their past data only. And we can think of one more example, that is stock market analysis. So hedge funds is also using data science in order to predict the stock market and to improve their business model in order to improve their business revenue.
Data science is one of the fastest growing jobs out there. It's also one of the highest paying jobs out there. And that's because companies are storing terabytes and terabytes of data day in, day out, and they're realizing how important it is to look at the data and change their business strategies on basis of user behavior. And they also realize it's very important to hire people who have strong grasp on these concepts, because even a slight change in business strategy can make huge difference in revenues as well as profits.
This realization is actually making them hire individuals which are having strong data science concepts, which can apply their knowledge in order to extract the hidden insights from the data. And this is actually making the data scientist as the most demanding and highest paid job. Data scientist's main job is to decipher large amount of data and to find out what this data actually means. We can actually break a data scientist's complete job in 5 major sections.
The first step, which I would say is the most important step, is data gathering. That basically means that you want to collect as much data as possible, because the more data you have, better insights you will be able to get. To get this data, sometimes you'll get it from one resource, and sometimes you'll have to access multiple resources to access as much data as possible. The second step is called data cleaning. And again, this is very important, because a lot of times when you're getting this data, a lot of garbage comes along. So you should be able to look at data and figure out what data is useful and what is not. So you need to clean data. The third step is, before you do anything, you apply any kind of machine learning technique or anything else that you want to do with the data, you need to visualize the data and get more insights into the data. You need to look at trends. You need to look at what exactly is the kind of behavior that you can interpret without applying any kind of algorithm to it. The fourth step is applying machine learning algorithm. This is where the most high-tech work you will be doing is basically figuring out which algorithm works better, which algorithm you should apply, what kind of parameters you should be using, is there anything else, like is there any other technology or any other algorithm that you need to apply alongside the main machine learning algorithm. So you'll be doing a lot of work around algorithms and machine learning in the fourth phase.
So after this machine learning application part, the last and final step is data analysis, in which we just go and check if our predicted and calculated results are fine or not. And if they are not, we need to go back and improve our algorithms, right? So this is what a data scientist need to do in order to solve a particular problem. Now I want to talk about Coding Ninjas data science course. In this course, we will be covering each and every aspect of a data scientist job which we have discussed, like data collection, data cleaning, data visualization, machine learning, and the data analysis part. Throughout this course, we will be using Python as our programming language. Now, this complete course will run on our tool called CodeZen, which is hosted on Coding Ninjas website. You will be able to go and watch videos, submit MCQs, attempt questions, submit your projects, and in fact, your doubt can be resolved in the CodeZen itself, right? So in this complete course, there are multiple lectures, and inside every lecture, there are few short videos, which first you need to watch in order to understand the topic. And after watching this video, you need to attempt few MCQs with the help of which we can check like you have learned the concept well. And apart from these MCQs, there can be few coding questions. And every lecture is actually followed by an assignment where you need to work on a real world data set so that you can apply your learning over that.
So now when we talk about data science, it's impossible to learn data science without working on projects. So you will be working on multiple minor and major projects. We will even make you take part in multiple competitions in Kaggle. Kaggle is an online competitive website for data scientists, and it's one resource that is very, very important that you get used to. So this whole course will actually feel like a classroom experience where we will be monitoring each and every work that you are doing, which you are working on, and we'll make sure that we are available for you wherever you need help. So to make sure of that, we'll have TAs, teaching assistants, who will be available 6 to 8 hours every day to take your doubts on the spot. So if you have a doubt and you're asking a doubt within those 6 to 8 hours, these doubts will get solved right away. And even otherwise, your doubts will get solved within a day. And we'll also be available on WhatsApp. So there'll be a WhatsApp group for the batch that you are part of. And we will be available on the WhatsApp group to solve any kind of queries that you guys might have. So that's how we'll make sure that we are available wherever and whenever you need. Everyone with a desire to have a successful career in data science should join this course. You could be a college student who is looking to have a first job in data science, or you could be in industry who is somebody who is working in industry from few years and wants to move to data science because that's a more lucrative job option. The only thing you require to do well in this course is your desire to work hard. You need to be motivated, you should be willing to work hard, and you just need to have some programming experience beforehand. And we don't require you to have knowledge of Python beforehand because we will be teaching you Python, but having some programming experience is a must before you join this course.
By the end of this course, you would have done multiple projects on data science and you would have participated in various online competitions like on Kaggle. So this all will give you right profile and right skill so that you can go and crack any kind of data science interviews.
We will recommend you to continue your journey by working on more interesting projects, but you will be absolutely ready to wear the hat of a data scientist.
I hope we are able to answer each and every question regarding data science in general and about this course which might have popped in your head.
We'll be happy to answer any further queries. Feel free to get in touch with us. You can find our phone number as well as email ID on the website. And I'm looking forward to have you in the course. Thank you.
Thank you.